Alright, hello everyone, welcome back to Garfield's Super Amazing Extravagant Silver Ultimate Adventures! So, I recorded the part before this, but then it froze at this part right here, and I lost everything, and I was sad, and the recording was short, anyways. So, this is why we're here, anyways, I explained before, blah blah blah, stuff happened, blah blah blah, you get the point.
Stormcloak escaped the city after he murdered Hiking Torrig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torrig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
To Silent Guard.
Well, that was interesting. Why didn't they give out any snacks, though? I mean, seriously? They had a whole public event here. Giant big public event. And no snacks? Are you serious? Worst execution ever.
Good riddance to bad rubbish, I say.
I forget what that symbol means.
You look like you could do with a ripe apple. Or a tomato. Cabbage. Or leek.
Yeah, who cares about you? I forgot what it was. Oh, now I remember what it was here. I also picked up some lockpicks. Ha ha ha. Hopefully I'll never run out now. Still should probably avoid doing any logs I shouldn't be doing. Oh, it's just as upstairs.
You're not supposed to be here.
Where is it? The stolen gold necklace. And I'll just go behind.
Last warning. Leave now.
Yeah. She didn't even realize that I did.
Get away from me.
You're a bad person.
You help me. You help people, right? That's what you do. My master has abandoned me. Abandoned his people.
Your master? Are you a slave? Because I do not support slavery unless they work for me.
He says
in which case, then I'll totally support it.
It's been so many years. Won't you please help? Last I saw him, you... No. He went into the forbidden wing of the palace to Oh, and you'll need the hippo. It's very important. No entering Pelagius's wing. Oh, you just don't understand. Without him, I am not free. Without him, I am doomed. All of his empire shall fall into chaos.
Really? Listen, dude, you can go do whatever. I don't feel like getting involved in this just yet. Hello, Greta, the ugly face. Anyways, so yeah, Garfield went to Solitude.
Mead,
We've planted a stolen thing. And now things have been dealt with. For the guild, anyways. Oh, wait, there is this one other matter I think I need to attend to. What was it again? Speak to Maven Blackfire. Oh, yeah, Dawn Guard. I should start the Dawn Guard because I really want a crossbow, and because crossbows are cool. Crossbows are very cool. Let's open this door. Wow, Queen Potema seems to be a little bit, loopy.
You will depart on navigation 10L.
Very loopy. Very insane. I mean, who would want to summon the Daedra? I mean, really? It's not like there's like some sort of cult worshipping a Daedra or something. What sort of idiots would do that? Anyways, I do not feel like freaking paying money. Go back to Solitude, and I can just do this. And go back to Riften. There really is no quick way to Iverstead, is there? There just honestly isn't. That's really annoying. Someone needs to fix that too. Makes my nose twitch. Hear me, people? My nose is twitching. We're going on an adventure now. We're going on an adventure now. We're going on an adventure now. And you can't stop me. Oh, you can't stop me. Right, now we're gonna go talk to Maven Blackfire before she kills us for making us her wait too long. Because, she scares me. And I might have to murder her in her sleep. There has to be a way to do that. Alright. Maven Blackfire.
So you're the one. You don't look so impressive. Is that confidence I hear? You have to understand, it's been a long time since Brynjolf sent me any faith. All I care about is cause and effect. Did the job get done, and was it done correctly? I hope not. I have a competitor called Hunting Brumidery that I want to
call. Oh, okay.
I also want to know how they managed to get the place up and running so quickly. Head to the Bannered Mare in Whiterun and look for Malus Machius. He'll fill you in on all the details. Some layabout named Sabion. Been a thorn in my side for the last few years now. Not a day goes by that I don't regret letting Sabion get as far as he did. In only a few short years, he's taken that bile he calls Mead to market and a chunk of my profits with it. I can't imagine where he found the gold to take it to market so quickly. Exactly. With Sabion in prison, his meadery will be forced to close.
Okay. I will, in fact, put him in prison. I'm sure we can find some ways. I know, I'll hire a few kids to accuse him of child stuff. I can't say the words on the internet. I think I might get in trouble. We'll get him arrested for crimes against children. Whoa. This place is causing frame rate issues at the laundry. This is almost as bad as the freaking, Bleak Falls Barrow.
Savion could use this interruption to his advantage and collect a larger share of the market. I can't have that.
Ah, I see. Okay, I'm going now to complete the job you've assigned me. Oh dear freak. I need to get out of here, stat. I need to get a house too, because I cannot take Lydia on these things. Freaking! Oh, okay, this is how bad it is. It's not letting me go the direction I want to. All I gotta do is get into this hallway. Just gotta get to the door. Alright people, it's Operation Get to the Door. Lydia! Didn't have this issue the last time I was in here. Okay, let's hope the frame rate gets better once I'm outside. So that was just bizarre. Okay. This is getting mildly annoying. I'll just see if that helps at all. Oh, now things don't look that good. But stop the issue for a moment. So, we're off to Whiterun, huh? I'm gonna make everyone happy by making Maven happy. As far as I understand it, if Maven's unhappy, then we're all screwed. And, we can't make money for Spirit, so. Yep. Gotta appease Maven. Maven Blackfire is the boss. She's the boss. She's the boss! She really is, honestly. We're gonna have to deal with her. Murder her. And her family. I know where the Blackbird dude is, I could easily start murdering some of her family out around. Gonna murder all the Maven Blackbriar spawn and Maven Blackbriar herself. Gonna save the day my way. Fuck! I forgot. We're gonna talk to someone in town first. Okay, so here's the mission. We're going to screw with hunting, blah blah blah, whatever. We're gonna make Maven happy. She's not going to gut us and hang us outside. She's not going to do various bad things to us. We get to grow up and have a family. And no one does. That seems like a great plan. I agree. So do I. Me too. I thought I got rid of all you other Meads. Nope. Not a chance. Come on in. Negatory. Well, crap, I'm doing this again.
Can't a man drink in peace?
Not when I was sent by Maven.
I'm gonna keep this short because we've got a lot to do. Haunting Brew's owner, Sabion, is about to hold a tasting for Whiterun's
Captain. Wow, that's convenient.
And we're going to poison the mead.
You have the poison?
No, that's the beauty of the whole plan. We're going to get Sabion to give it to us. The meadery has quite a pest problem, and the whole city knows about it. Pest poison and mead don't mix well.
Ah.
You're going to happen by and lend poor old Sabion a helping hand. He's going to give you the poison to use on the pests, but you're also going to dump it into the brewing vat.
Ooh, I like this plan.
Maven and I spent weeks planning this. All we need is someone like you to get in there and get it done.
Consider it done.
Get going before Sabion grows a brain and hires someone else to do the dirty work. I made the mistake of borrowing coin from Sabion. He's allowing me to pay it back, but he's working my fingers to the bone. He treats me like a slave. I have to do every nasty, dirty... If this plan works, not only is my debt gone, but I'll be set up for life. Maven and I worked out a little deal. If Sabion ends up in jail, she's gonna take over his meadery. And guess who gets to run the Blackbriar meadery in Whiterun?
Oh, looking at him. Nice arrangement.
You want a drink? Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both.
I'm sure this isn't the woman they're looking for. I mean, what's chance of that happening? Boiled cream treat. Take some cooked beef. I'm part cat, so milk. You have any lasagna? Any? At all? Ooh, do you have any salt piles? Yes! Rule one of Skyrim. Always make sure you get salt piles whenever you can.
Get away from me!
Yes?
If
you need to sample some of the finest mead in Skyrim, you're in the right place.
You have nothing in your pocket.
Alice is teaching me everything he knows about brewing. Hopefully, I can take over his position someday.
I'm warning you. Back off.
What can I do for you?
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Since you put it that way, I think we can overlook your crime for now.
Wow. Okay, then. Let's just get out of here, because I've got a lot of stolen loot, probably. It wasn't like I went on crime spree earlier or something. Because, you know, I mean, freaking, when I record something, I gotta upload it, and I've gotta wait for there to be more room on my computer, but I have to wait for the upload to finish, and so I decided to go on a crime spree off-camera. You know, not do any important plot-related things, just crime, general crime spree stuff. Gonna run over in the middle of night wearing my thieves. What? What the?
That takes care of that.
What? What just happened? Did I just get murdered by a master vampire? I did, right? Crack. My weapons are in the... Hold on. Now I'm healed. Lydia, save me! I'm not prepared to fight a master vampire!
All
Oh! Okay. Whew! Jeez. Wow, that was... That was tough. Now, the real question is, did I contract a disease? Will to survive. Oh, okay. Fortify shell. Oh yeah, Volcano Talus. Actually, hold on a second. There we go. Which reminds me, I still need to talk to those old people at the top of the mountain. I also need to speak to Jarl Falkrai, but that's another matter entirely. Okay. Let's just go this way, run into the sign, and enter the door.
What are you gawking at? Can't you see I have problems here? Are you kidding me? I'm supposed to be holding a tape. If he sees the meadery in this state, I'll... Oh, really? I hope you're not expecting to get paid until the job's done. Okay, here's half. My only demand is that these vermin are permanently eliminated before... I bought some poison. I was going to have my lazy good for nothing.
So they didn't even need me. Oh, that's hilarious. So I'm getting paid for this. This is great.
Malice is the best deal I've ever made. Lent him a bit of gold some time ago. I'm nothing like free labor to make operating costs cheaper.
Now
I've got to clean up this mess.
All right. Guess we gotta go through here, deal with these skeevers, because now they're not very friendly. Ataxia. Now I'm at full health, hooray! Victory is mine! Whoa! Prospect spiders, stay back now. Yeah, I really need to stop saying Lady on fire. She always gets in the way. Hey. Alright, Lydia, they're all dead now. Alright, let's just go through this way. Go through here. Through there. Please, Lydia, I avoided all those traps. Granted, I wasn't even trying, but that's the point. Or maybe that is the best. I'll figure it out eventually. Do 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 do. Oh, I got a level. Oh. Crap! Come on! Come on! That wasn't even fair! That wasn't even fair! Bullshit! I'm kinda bullshit! Oh, well, at least I got that. Thank you for waiting. Okay, well, probably better dealt with. First break venom. There we go. Now to wander through here. Once again, Lydia got away from that. Clutch. Let's get some more health up in the shenanigans. Alright, I do have to admit one minor thing. I may have gone AFK, but forgot to pause it and left myself sneak somewhere. That's the point. Wait a second, I know what perk I need to take. Let's start getting a lock picket. Oh wait, actually pickpocket. There we go. Do I have any charged up soul gems? Probably not. All on you, Lydia. Okay, Lydia, I need help. There we go, killed him with fire. What? How are you not dead yet? What? I'm sorry, but did I not see that correctly? I thought he went down. Only in Garfield's Adventures of Skyrim would the shenanigans happen. Oh my, he's unkillable! Come on! This is insane! Go poison Mead and then get out of this place. Come on, come on. Because, I mean, seriously? He's immune to all freaking damage. Well, not immune, just won't take any. Like, what's with that? Where'd that guy even show up from? Oh, I gotta poison that one right over there. Alright, there. Poison the honey roof at. Wow, though. Seriously? Where did he come from? How have I never encountered this guy before in Skyrim, ever? Yodinbrian? I've gotta look this guy up on the Skyrim wiki. Because there's no way that he's just there by chance. There's only one crazy person down there. Not two, not three, not 74. One. It's very annoying when freaking an immortal person comes out of nowhere and starts murdering me. Also really uncalled for. I mean, really? What the hell?
Was something we discussed on... Well, it's about time. I had to stop. You'll just have to wait until after the captain's finished.
Wow, it's a good thing I demanded half of it early. Someone stole... Sweet roll got stolen.
Well, Sebjorn, now that you've taken care of your little pest problem, how about I get a taste of some of your mead?
Help yourself, Milord. It's my finest brew yet. I call it Hunting Brew Reserve. I think you'll find it quite pleasing to your palate.
Oh, come now. This is mead, not some wine to be sipped and savored. By the eight. What's in this?
I...
You thieving little elf!
What's wrong?
You assured me this place was clean. I'll see to it that you remain in irons for the rest of your days.
Oh dear, wow.
Please, I don't understand.
Silence, idiot. I should have known better to trust this place after it's been riddled with filth.
I beg you, please. This is not what it seems.
You. You're in charge here until I can sort this all out.
It will be my pleasure.
And you, you're coming with me to Dragon's Reach. We'll see how quickly your memory clears in the city's prisons. Now, move.
Look, I assure you this is all just a huge misunderstanding.
I said, move.
Farewell, Sebjorn.
Well, that was interesting. But where's my money? Am I still getting paid? Hello? You're paying me, right?
I don't think that could have gone any better. Anything else you need before? So, Maven wants to hunt down Sebjorn's... You're welcome to take a look around Sebjorn's office. He keeps most of his papers stashed in his desk. Here, this should help.
Oh, I thank you. Never mention the new tickle of being settled.
It would be better to leave some of the details out of our previous discussion.
Really? What about me dying to the immortal?
Besides, you've done Maven a favor getting rid of him and saved me from wasting coin hiring someone else to do it later. Remember to put in a good word with Maven.
You should have mentioned the freaking lunatic in the tunnels. Alright, I think I gotta switch this freaking out of my bag. Anyways. Sabjorn's dresser is his desk. Obvious freaking things aside. Wait, there's a book you can only get here. I need to find it, identify it, and get it. It's really important I get this book. Come on! Look, it's in here. Why do I keep running so many extra locks? Alright, if I don't get in like the next five or something, I'll just freaking give up on this door. Come on! Why am I even trying? No, whatever. It's probably not in that door anyways. Hopefully it's out here somewhere. Hungry Mead. Here we go. Okay. Well, now that we've officially gone to this part of Skyrim, I believe it's time to get back to Maven and the guild and let them know that they don't have to kill me. Yeah. Yeah, please don't kill me, Maven. Please don't. Please, don't kill me. I don't want to be murdered. Please, I don't wanna be murdered. Murdered. Speaking, I get the feeling I'll get murdered by one of them, probably Maven, to be honest. Fast travel to Riften, activate. Power of Riften. You know, there's supposedly a way to not even talk to those gate guard people and you're still interrupting. It's an interesting thought, don't you agree? An interesting thought indeed. Now, we just gotta wait for the zoning screen done. You know what that means. Garfield's on an adventure through Skyrim. Garfield's on an adventure through Skyrim. Garfield's on an adventure through Skyrim. He's half cat, half Digimon, half Dragonborn. He's Garfield, the adventurer. What is this Riften guard doing?
Wait, I know you. Until next time.
Oh, it's you. Come to extort more from me?
Well, I mean, if you're offering. Come on, we're gonna destroy the world.
I trust you have good news for me. This doesn't tell me much. The only thing that could identify Sabion's partner is this Well, whoever this mysterious marking represents, they'll regret starting a war with me. You should bring this information to the... There's also the matter of your payment. I believe you'll find this more than adequate for your services.
Steel dagger of chills? I wanted gold.
Out of my way.
Oh, fine, I guess. Weapons are easier to fence and explain than pure gold. Still, pure gold is a lot more shiny. More shiny, I want the shiny! I want the shiny! Give me the shiny! Well, that was weird. Definitely. Totally weird. I've got so many multiple personalities. They're all conflicting for control. Let's go talk to the Brin of the Yolf. Brin Yolf. Our amazing panda friend.
Word on the street is that poor Sabjorn has found himself in Whiterun's prison. How Exactly. Now you're beginning to see how our little system works.
We make us fortunate and our enemies unfortunate.